Congresswoman Martha McSally introduced a bill proposing the end of the diversity immigrant visa program.
News 4 Tucson's Zach Briggs says one goal is to reduce the chance of terrorists entering the U.S.
Representative Martha McSally proposes to end the diversity immigrant visa program in response to the New York City terrorist attack on October 31st, which left 8 people dead. The 29-year-old suspect came to the U.S. through the lottery-based immigration system.
And we need to make sure we have a holistic approach to be able to address these threats in a way that protects our way of life, while still has us be a welcoming country for immigrants, but also keeps our country and our community safe.
On average, each year, 13 million people from countries with historically low immigration status to the U.S. submit applications, hoping to secure one of the 50,000 allotted visas. McSally says she believes in diversity. Her bill would do away with the random selection and instead create 24,000 merit-based employment visas.